Cold Blooded Killers is on top of the fucking world. Don't you forget that shit.
So take me.